I give my consent to this leadership to use this video in the form of the audience. I give my consent to the leadership to use this video in however way you want to be.
Okay. Okay. And so who are you guys?
My name is Alexander Abia. I'm an international cadet at Westpoint Cadets. And I'm representative of the Republic of Rwanda.
My name is Alain Kirenga. I am from Westpoint. I'm an international cadet from Rwanda also. And I represent Rwanda in this forum.
Okay. So what panels are you guys excited about to see this weekend?
I'm really interested in the one yesterday about the drone and eye to eye about like combat and the conflicts of UAVs. And I feel like the speakers spoke really well, and I wasn't really expecting, I didn't know what to expect, but I was surprised by what I heard, and I got really good from that.
Same here, like the panels were really interesting, especially like the influence of the media, social and new media on emotions. So I really like that one.
Okay. So what were you guys' opinions on the panels that you guys liked? Or what did you find interesting about them?
I thought the questions that were asked were interesting and kind of challenging, but the panelists were able to answer them like really on point, especially Colonel Austin and Admiral Iron. And I was impressed. I was in the front row and kind of like got, you know, upright view of their answers and their emotions when they were speaking. And,
for me, like, the most interesting part was like to see a perspective, a different perspective from all the speakers. Like every speaker had his own point, and he could express himself very well, so, and answer the questions.